Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We're now descending down to Philadelphia. We're currently passing, as you can see, 50,000 and around 600 feet right now. Your passenger transition altitudes are altimeters of 3035, set our init ref page with 5 knot wind component. As we programmed runway 09 right or left. Now we're actually arriving in a 27 right. The winds have changed a little bit. I'm now going into 27 right. We're actually going to use flaps 40 for this landing. A couple things we've done is we turn on seatbelt signs. We turn the engine sync off. Engine hydraulics are now on high. Oxygen trans hydraulic pumps are on. Go around mode has been set. And so now we're just descending down to our final approach fixed altitude, which is 3,000 feet. And we can go ahead and get rid of data. It's going to be a lot of information up closer. And set my heading to this next point here. Also check our fuel pumps are set still as required. We didn't have center tanks, so we don't really have to worry about that at all. Fuel crossfeed, we have used it, actually. We needed it. And this is the time where you check and make sure that it's actually off, so we'll turn it back off. That's good. Now this frequency will go and set. I already set it on the right side. 108.95 with a course of 87. That's actually now actually incorrect. Hold up. 95. The course is now different, actually. 267. Set. Temperature set. NTS does not require extra lights. On set, 10,000 feet. Turn on landing lights. At this moment, into the approach checklist. So, altimeters and bugs are set. Radios and course are identified and inbound. VOR and ADF markers are set. We'll go and set the left one to ADF. Oh, goodness. Alright, there we go. ADF. And okay, it's loading scenery. It's fine. Okay. Okay, we're now reducing our speed, hopefully, to 250 knots. That will help the aircraft out a little bit. Currently, the MD-82, the new version in prepared, is very bad at slowing down. I don't seem to have this issue with this aircraft. In fact, real pilots of the MD-80 usually say that it doesn't take that much to slow it down. And I've noticed the same thing. I mean, actually, you know what? That's actually incorrect. It does take quite a bit to slow down. But you can extend flaps at such a high speed that you can make it slow down really quickly. That's a good thing about the MD-80. It's got a really high speed, as you can see, or capable speeds of flaps. So flaps 11, you could be at 280 knots, so I could already extend them right now at 11, right here, first notch. So that's pretty crazy. But we're not, of course, not going to do that. We're going to wait until we get a little closer to the airfield. I'm going to set FMS override. This is 230. Actually, no, 240 is fine for now. So I'm going to keep FMS override. Actually, we'll keep FMS speed. Okay. Bring our spoilers back in. Here the engine's revving, so no need for it. It's a waste of fuel. Okay. Assuming that's the airport right there. Let's go ahead and take a look. Alright, there we go. This is Philadelphia right here. Actually, okay, yeah. Interesting scenery. Maybe there's a mistake in it. I've never been to Philadelphia, so it might be scenery faulties or faults. We'll just have to see. Set my heading to my to an heading. That I will use to get into the ILS. Looks like it's an issue with the scenery. Alright, well, let's either fix it or something, I don't know. So once landing gear at 210, so we'll stay at 220, 215. Let's go and set flaps to 0 to 10. There it goes. Set 210. Vertical speed. Speed select. Set flaps 11. set speed of 180. That would be our localizer. We'll set flaps 15. Set. Set to range 10. Sony. Set this to 267. Set gear down once right now. So our final speed is 134. Set 134. Set to, was it medium? Arm it. Yeah, can arm it. That's 40. Altitude is 200. One chance gear down, 3 green. Ignition set to 8. Spoilers and brake system is armed, and the arm flaps size for 40 land. Spoilers and auto-brakes. Oh, not your panel cap. Okay, checked and completed. while since I've flown this bird, especially with the yoke. I mean, joystick. Oh no. Is really tough.
50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Line
just come off. That's coming up. They're disarmed. Landing lights off. So it's coming off. Started. So wait right here. The radar can come off. On. After landing checklist. Fuel heat and ignition is off. Pilot protection and extreme lights as required. Flaps are up. Radar is off. And TCAS going set to standby. And spoilers and auto brake system retraction off. It's like a decent Philadelphia scenery. Probably converted one. Looks like a converted scenery. Can't change out the frequency. right here. Simple tines can come off. Oxygen transfer pumps come off. Pier is on. Fuel levers can now come off. Beacon comes off. Fuel pumps off. Regulators are off, transport and standby, parking brake set. Parking brake is flat, slats are up and lights are out. Checked. Seatbelts are off, fuel levers and beacon are off. Parking brake is set and hydraulics and boost pumps are set. So. I'll turn off our engine hydraulics as well. Check our fuel used. Already been reset. And that concludes our flight. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And we'll see you in another video. Hopefully with the TOLUS A319. See you.